Hello there from Lindstrom, America's Little Sweden, as it's called. When you come into town, there's literally something you cannot miss. It's famous coffee pot water tower, and yes, I climbed on top of that. The water tower sits about 70 feet up, and once you're up there, there is such a great view of Lindstrom and its downtown, also the surrounding lakes. It was a clear day, the sun was bright, so it was absolutely gorgeous outside. This tower is no longer used by public works, so it's just for decoration, and what a memorable place it is. All right, where should I go next? Where's that next unique view in Minnesota and Western Wisconsin? Send me your suggestions by finding me on Twitter and Facebook at EllerytV. And for those of you who've already written to me, thank you so much for your suggestions. I am getting to those. For now though, I hope you enjoyed today's view. We'll send it back to you.